and gentlemen, welcome to Port of Spain, Trinidad.
Well, if you're going to get an upset tonight, this could be it. I'm telling you, this was a masterful performance. They captured the essence of the song. They reached to the audience. They got the audience involved. Trouble in the camp.
Trouble. And exactly what I said, they are a final night band. They came and they came to make sure that they could do everything possible to take the title.
Wow.
Well, I mean, the music.
Let's get on to the assessment of their performance.
Well, the music, of course, was very well done. As we would see this evening, I think in general, I mean, we had a final night, large band category, everybody is coming out with everything that they have. And the introduction was actually quite similar to the semifinals introduction.
Not much difference.
Not much change in the beginning. But the one thing that I really, really liked with this arrangement in particular, and it's something that happened throughout prelim, semifinals, and finals, is this conversation of the So Long Iron Seal. Because first we hear that conversation taking place on the front lines, and then all of a sudden, the backgrounds take it.